over there.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
Farlo.
Just watching TV?
Yeah, you know. TV. You ready for Farlowpalooza this year?
Yeah, I am. I heard they doubled the production budget for the video this year.
I hear they did too. Let's see what's on.
Hot dog, we gotta run!
Hot dogs, hot dogs.
What are these? I thought you said you were going cold.
Hot dogs, hot dogs.
Docs is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
How y'all doing tonight? My name is Weenie. This is Oscar. We are the Oscar Meyer Weenie Cop. We're here on the mean streets of Warren looking for our troublemakers tonight, making sure the streets are safe and everything is okay.
Yeah, there's been a lot of mischief on this street.
Make sure you buckle up that cowboy.
Oh, shit. Don't be writing me a ticket now. And after 15 years on the job, man, I tell you.
You tell me what? I'll tell you a story about a hot dog. See, hear about that spot down the road?
Hot dog hijinks.
I've been there 30 times.
Today?
No, this month.
Oh, okay.
Every single day I go there,
today.
I get the most lathered down, sauerkrauted, dirty Chicago-style dog I ever had in my life.
Well, they probably know you.
Never
you
heard
by,
of it.
They probably know you by your first name.
I know my last name. Wiener.
Wiener. Well, how much does a hot dog weigh?
Depends on how long it is.
I guess the longer the better, huh?
That's what my mom always told me.
And well, let's be on the lookout, man, because there could be something going down any minute now.
Well, we've had quiet nights. We've had 30 nights. Must have something to do with me visiting that hot dog place so much.
It's nice to have an outhouse right here after eating 30 hot dogs.
Yeah. Come to think of it, I have not been to that hot dog place tonight. We should go there.
Where is it? On the other street over?
Yeah, take 3 left and 4 right. Not in a road, and then you're doing a circle.
You ever get anything besides hot dogs? You said bratwurst?
Not from that place. No, you don't want the bratwurst.
No.
You do not want the bratwurst from that place. Just thinking it makes me change my accent.
Just like that, huh?
Just like that.
Man. There's a car with one brake laid out, man.
Is that what it is?
Nah, it was behind the car.
The first car we see on that. We better be careful. We're not pulling over the first car we see.
No? But he's all over the road, man.
No, he's just pulling out of his driveway. He's like, oh.
Oh, and you just see that curve.
He's throwing that. Oh, no, this guy's swerving. Let's get him.
All right, let's hit those lights,
see
man.
See what he's doing, yeah.
Hit those lights.
Shoot. There it is. No,
man, he's all over the road, man.
Get closer.
I'm trying to. He's going too fast.
Why is he still swerving?
I don't know. He's going to hit that pile of leaves.
There we go. We're good. There we go.
He's going over.
He's going over.
Is he pulling over?
No. Oh, he is.
Call that in, man. Run that plate.
All right, call that in. What is that? H-O-T-T Diane Oscar.
But that's my name.
Okay. G-G. Hot dog is the plate on that license. There we go. He's pulling over now.
All right. That's all right. What the story is here.
Careful out there, Oscar.
You're not coming to back me up?
Oh, I'm coming.
Okay, let's make it sure. Should I grab my kielbasa?
Sir, how many hot dogs have you had this evening?
Huh?
This evening, how many hot dogs?
2.
2? Sir, how many hot dogs have you had this evening?
Not enough.
Oh yeah, how many is that?
2,000. Oh. 5,000.
How many, sir?
5,000.
How many fingers am I holding up?
5.
I see your driver's license, please.
Bullshit.
Can I see your driver's license, please? Here, I'll just take it out of your hand. I'm gonna go run your driver's license. I'll be back in a sec. You got any warrants out for your arrest or anything? All right, I'll be back in a minute.
Fuck you.
So, Oscar, how many dogs do you think this cat's eating tonight?
Man, this cat is at least had 7 hot dogs, I bet. 7 hot dogs.
7, you say, huh?
I say at least 7.
Oh, my God. Do you know who this is, Oscar? This is Coach from Des Moines, Iowa. His rep sheet is 2 damn strawberry dongs long.
For the love of God.
For the love of God, Joseph and Mercy and everybody else. Oh, my goodness, there he goes. I don't see him, Oscar. I don't see him. I think we've lost him. Wait, what's over there?
I see him. Let's get him, Oscar. Come on, let's go.
Officer Johnson! Officer Johnson, running north in the park! We're running north in the park!
I got whiskey.
I need some.
Hey, sir! Would you like some whiskey? Hey, coach! Okay.
I need some.
This is okay. We got some whiskey? Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's some good whiskey, isn't it? All
right, take a bowl of whiskey.
I'm cold.
Still lubricated. He loves whiskey. Get enough of that whiskey.
It's a long run, man.
Oh, my God. Hey, sir, would you like some whiskey?
That's whiskey. Warm me up a little bit.
There we go. Yeah.
Get him!
Yo, this is shit once again.
Get down the screw! Yeah, we're gonna cuff him eventually.
I got this one, guys.
I thought this time being squirrely, man.
It's America! America!
Hey, you!
Keep
your mouth shut!
His hand back there, man. What's going on? Sergeant Frank, we got one in custody.
All right, we got him. What is this crap? What do you mean crap? This is good, high quality production value right here. This is a rerun. Wow. All right. I'll just change the channel.
I'm in love with the Koegel Farlowpalooza.
I'm in love with the
Koegel.
I'm in love with the
Koegel.
I'm in love with the
Koegel Farlowpalooza.
Turn up. I'm in love with the
Koegel. Hot dog.
Cause he got it for the
contest.
If you snitching, I go
hungry.
Hit you with that 3,000
foot long. Yum.
Niggas thinking that I'm
ketchup.
50 deep, they like
mustard.
No, please, no. Heard the fans take it
relish.
I know nothing but the
hot dogs. Hot dogs. Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
Put it in
in your mouth,
nigga.
I want another beer.
I'm in love with the
Koegel.
I'm in love with the
Koegel. Farlowpalooza.
I'm in love with the
Koegel.
I'm in love with the
Koegel.
Wow, that was really great production value.
It sure was. Anyways, I don't think so.
Clark,
change the channel.
Okay.